How you guys doing? How y'all been? You doing good? So I'm just kind of jamming out. It goes on for another minute. We're not gonna do that. Alright. That's good enough. Hi! Welcome to RimWorld. Probably a lesser known game, but a really good one. Very expensive though. Like, if you wanna get the game and deal like that two DLCs is like over, it's probably like $120. Jeez. But the game's so good. It's a colony survival game. A story-generated colony survival. They got an AI generating, like, events to basically, like, keep things interesting. And then I modded it, so it's probably gonna struggle a bit. Yeah, I got quite a few mods. A lot of them being furry-related, but a good chunk of them, are utilities and just like, you know, I don't know what the phrasing for it is. Just make life easier, like for the smaller stuff. However, a couple of things do make some big changes. Like, the game does not have ammo in it normally. It usually just uses like, a weapon's durability, and if the durability hits zero, then that weapon's gone. Ammo adds a lot more to it. And at least in my opinion, you have to worry about ammo. You have to worry about keep that ammo safe before so it doesn't explode. You have to worry about what type of ammo you're using. So you got armor penetration, incendiary, and yada yada. And then I have some blocks, which will just help keep people out. And then there's a whole bunch of furry stuff, and yeah. Yeah. I'm excited to get into this. I wanted to play RimWorld for the stream for a while, but I keep like going in and out of it. These mods are probably gonna change as the playthrough goes. So, yeah. Let's actually do this. There. That's one we're using for stream right now. RT fuses. I'll probably go more in depth with all these changes later on. Yeah, but there's a lot of races now. Some of these races... So the point of this game is like everyone is very vulnerable, and some of these races really buff up the survivability of those people. I mean, sure, it makes sense. Like for example, I have a Protogen mod, which adds Protogens to the game, and they are tanky as all hell. Which I guess makes sense in terms of like Protogen lore. But in terms of gameplay, it does kind of ruin it. You ignore all that. Or it's about a separate save I was doing. There's probably some, that's another new race. I probably should take them out. But the more mods you move around and all that, the longer the loading takes. Right, so what I want to do is, no. What is it? Where is it? I want... was it not here? Oh, yeah, no. I have to go to, scenario editor. Sorry for that. Alright. Right. Right. I think I want to start with like a basic 3. So we'll go into scenario editor and edit mode. So new faction. We've got a whole bunch of these. Let's try it. What I want, protogen colony. Ooh. Profurgen. What I want is new arrivals, basic new arrivals. Which base, so you have a research system. we have a research system. When you, first, like, if you do, like, new tribe or new tribe arrivals, you have, like, a couple new technologies with you, like, very basic stuff. New basic arrivals gives you nothing, so you are on your own. Arrival method, it doesn't matter too much. Cryo sickness, forced health conditions. Then this is kind of like a starting pack. They give you like this stuff for free. They give you a gun for free. You know what? We could do that. We could start with like some stuff. But I am gonna add a couple things. Disable incident. Mods add a couple things that don't, they're very broken and they don't seem to work. Damn it, I haven't played this in a while. What mod does what? I think the question mark is one that disables, or to disable. Eclipse. Disable incident. I think that's basically it. Try something else I'm all I think of. Trying to find the one. I'm looking for like a cave infestation. I'm not a fan of it. It allows like enemies to spawn in, like, if you're making a cave base, it just allows enemies to spawn in your cave, basically. I'm not a fan of it. Deep drill infestation. I think that might be it. I think there was two. Is it just infestation? I think it's just... Alright, well, that's it. Just those four. And then I have a... you usually get these three storytellers. I think the... yeah, I think it's just those three. You get these three storytellers. They're like storytelling AIs that will basically, change how the game works, and then there's the modded ones that do different things. Yeah. Let's go with the basic AIs. So we've got classic, create story events on a classic, increasing curve of challenge and tension. She'll push you with dangerous events, then give breathing room, then come back to push once more. Gives a lot of time for between disasters to build your colony, but beware, at high difficulty, she hits as hard as anyone. And doesn't follow rules, she generates random events, and he doesn't care if there's making a story of triumph or utter hopelessness. It's all drama to him. Right. We can always change these storytellers later on, so it doesn't matter. I'm gonna go with Chillax, and let's do. There's room to grow and thrive, but it's still a dangerous planet. Build a community with a taste of danger. Threats appear, but they're weakened. Let's go adventure. Oh right. Reload anytime. Commitment mode is like you have to live with your consequences. Alright, sure, you can have that many. What I want is, I like rain, so I'm gonna have a little more rain. I'm gonna have lower temperature, and, there. Lower temperature just to help survive a little bit, slightly lower. And World Seed, sure, let's try that. Generate. Oh wait, I should have changed the damn it. You could change how much of the world is actually land and how much of it is water. Yeah, we got a fairly small one, so let's go back. I want 50. There we go. Alright, so where do we want to land? Where are we dropping, boys? Right. So in the bottom left, I'm trying to see how much you can actually see on your end. It's kind of small. Right, bottom left shows you, you pick a tile, and it tells you, like, a bit about it. Like, that's its longitude latitude. Then it's got small hills on it, because it's got, like, a little bump on it. You can have other bumps on it, like, bigger. Then there's impassable ones. These are all mountains, basically. You can, like, spawn right here, and then you'll have, a mountain, basically, covering this side. Let's go back to this one. Movement difficulty, like how much stuff is gonna slow you down. That doesn't seem that hard. Yeah, 1, and then 1.5, that's not too bad. Average temperature, 7.0 degrees Fahrenheit. So it's really damn cold, or you got Celsius. It displays both of it, if you're into that. It's kind of cool. The average temperature is 7 degrees Fahrenheit, but it ranges from negative 37 degrees to 51 degrees, which is pretty damn fucking cold. Yeah, tundra land. And then you can have more in-depth details. Average disease frequency is pretty low. Time zone minus 1. Interesting. Yeah. There's a lot of details into this. That is a settlement. Kill the tree-eating animals. Rude. Alright. If I wanted to, I could have my own island, but there will still be, like, raids and all that. Now, if I wanted to, I could have, like, this little thing here. It's all mine. It's useless, but it's mine. Right, this area is completely blocked off. Jeez. Like, if I were to drop here, how would I go anywhere? It's got very high movement difficulty. Yeah, these are all impassable, so... So if I were to go there, I wouldn't be able to do anything else. Jeez. Lots of mining resources, though. I wouldn't recommend, like, spawning near people just so you have, like, a chance to trade with them. These guys are fairly hostile. Oh, a couple neutrals, but, yeah. It doesn't matter too much where you spawn in. They will still come attack you no matter where you are. 19 degrees to, 78 degrees. I kinda wanna go I've been going a lot of caves lately. Should I go cave again? Alright, that's a bit better, but, tropical rainforest? Do I want a tropical rainforest? Yep, location does change animals too, so keep that in mind. Temperate forest, that's just like kind of like a basic forest. 58 to 71 degrees. Alright. Then you have, it's just more forest. Someone all the way up here. That's, Brotherhood. Yeah, I added factions from other games. Big deal. You wanna fight me? I don't care. I think those are skeevers. There's a lot to look into. Yeah. Actually, I'll give you a... I think I'll probably go down here. Yeah. I think right about here works. You don't want to be too close to another faction. They get upset about that. And they keep getting upset about it. I think right here would be fine. It's a bit far from any road. Could go right there, I guess. I want the mountains. I like the mountains. Right. So, it can go very in-depth. I guess that's not a very good indicator. But yeah. Here's just like a preview of like how in-depth it can go. But it goes far. It's very intricate with all of its details and all that. So you want to keep that in mind. Alright. Next. Alright. What should you start in calling this belief? These beliefs affect gameplay and visuals. You'll be able to recruit others to your belief and take on their beliefs. So basically it adds like religion. Begin with a simple ideology and develop it over time. And customize a new ideology and control every detail. Let's go with fluid. I'm not sure. I mean, I'm certain a lot of people could see this as being very controversial. So, I personally like it. I like it as a gameplay feature, but I could see how people would see this as controversial. All ideology expansion content remains active, so you still get the content without the system. Interesting. Let's go. Interesting. You know, let's go with that. Yeah, classic light. Right. So, you got all these people. Let's go character. That's a Mod stuff, character editor UI, colonist. No, not that one. I want this. So now we could change basically everyone. So let's start by who should we change? Keep on randomize bio? No. Keep on randomize. No, I wanna randomize all. That's a bug. We got bug. Yeah. So you've got bug-like features. Alright. You've lost your toe. Huh? You get a better look at all the species I've got. Well, you've got... You're interesting. Alright. There's a lot of mod stuff, I'm sorry. I like mods on this game. This game's very good with mods. So let's take a look at this guy. He's got like individual skills, like his shooting ability, melee, cooking, alright. And construction and mining. That little red bar means that his ability to do that is even less, so it's a -2 because of his traits and backstory. So that is something to keep in mind. He doesn't have an adulthood because he's only 17. This game gets complicated. They have interests. In the base game, you have three settings. You got no interest, which basically means they learn at 50% efficiency. You have significant familiarity, which make a little bit, but I can't talk. Which means they learn at 90% efficiency. And then you have Burning Passion. Major mood boost when using the skill learns at 125% efficiency. So yeah. Right. He comes with quite a bit of equipment actually. Medic bags, C rations. This is basically Metal Gear. Metal Gear character. Gets a gun though. A good amount of ammo. What kind of ammo though, actually? Sabot. Armor piercing, discarding Sabot. Use the discard Sabot to fire an underside projectile. Undersized projectile. Higher muzzle velocities. Greatly improving armor penetration. So it's kind of like, it sounds like a low tier armor penetration. He's got an advanced mining chip, so he's gonna be very good at mining. I don't know if I want to go randoms or if I just want to try put my own people in. I mean, this guy's really good. We've got a choice of three people. So, oh, he's already in. You could tell from the blue name. And you could see like 3 of 8. So we only get three people. I think we can keep you. However, how about we change your race? Protege? Sure. Oh wait, you're gonna lose all your stuff if I do this, aren't you? No, you kept all your stuff. Alright. Interesting. So he's gonna be like the tanky boy. The tanky fighter. He's actually good at melee. He's not good at shooting. But he's got a gun. That's for sure. Alright, who else do we got? You. Who you got? Oh, you're... Alright. So I've got modded, interest too. Inspired. More likely to gain inspiration in this skill, so you're more likely to gain inspiration in shooting. But you learn at 60% efficiency. Alright. So why does everyone like melee so much? Alright, crafting. That's pretty useful. And then everything else is pretty basic. You don't like mining or medical. Actually, what's your thoughts on mining? You're not good at it, but you've got a chip to make you good at it. Alright. Oh, you've got a scarf, gloves, and a t-shirt. And whiskey. Alright, well, whiskey's pretty good. Ancient depths, industrial skatescapes, bursting with humanity and poison. Humidity and poison. Luke grew up in the dark, unwanting reaches of such a place. She had to fight for every scrap of food, plus two shooting, plus four melee. Alright. While the passengers passed the years between star systems and Kraus, sleep circumstances, a little bit. Lil had to wake up at periodic intervals to perform inspections, check the navigation systems, and to oil the mechanoids. Construction and crafting. Alright. What about you? Aquaculture is just part of life. She absolutely adores booze and would rather die before giving it up. Alright, that might be an issue. If she's an alcoholic. Tends to look at the bad side, so a -6 on permanent -6 mood. Right. So you're keep an eye on you. And you've got a pistol and ammo. Story writer. Ooh. So you're not good at construction. However, you can do it for longer, but you learn it less efficiently. Alright, story writer. +4 artistics, +3 intelligence. -4 construction, +7 cooking. And you're very good at... Oh no. Randomly fall asleep while using the skill too often, but learns a bit faster. Alright. So you're very good at cooking. Not good at crafting, but you're very good artistic, which isn't gonna be... It's more naturally artistic about life. +6 to, interest. Likes the rain, and she gets a moon. Ooh. Hmm. Hmm. You're pretty good, too. I think you might be a keeper. You're a human. That will work out. Folly more. So you're basically bird-like. Permanent mood effect, so +4, and then +3 beauty. Psychic sensitivity. Alright, so you're much more... Like, both good and bad. Alright. Ooh. Sailor. So, they're good at melee, animals, and socials. However, they can't cook, construct, grow, mine, plant, cut plants, smelt, tailor, craft, or fish. Yay. So they don't have any numbers. Oh, they can't fight whatsoever. Yeah. Oh. I mean, if I want a really social person, I guess. But that's... You've got a crafting skill, though, too. Even though you can't craft. Alright, what about you? Oh, that's not good. It's compelled to steal and take things that don't belong to him, even if it means angering the other party. Only plays by the rules, and will roll their eyes and take it easy while doing any task they're being forced to do. Ooh, you guys are getting worse and worse. Let's check this keeper. Animal hater. I think the races kind of like get their own, like, sort of like, they're more likely to get like certain traits. That's why I kind of think from this. Do they each get their own beliefs? No. Oh yeah, they get a favorite color. I forget. Oh, you're very good at mining though. But the kleptomaniac is definitely an issue. How about you? What you got? You've got a spear basically, and a hood, and like 20 food. Pyromaniac. They get the trait pyromaniac. Okay. You gotta be very careful with these skills, or these traits. So I've got two already, McDaniels and Clara, or whatever. How about you? You're the alcoholic, that's right. Pyromaniac. What about you, Bug Boy? You've got quite a bit of stuff. No, you've got quite a bit of, No, you've got a gun. But you've only got like 12 bullets for it. Oh, you're also an alcoholic. Oh. Okay, so you're intellectual. However, that lock means your skill cannot go up or down. So you are locked at 11, which is not bad, but there's always room to improve. Which means you could be my research buddy if I wanted to. Has grown tired of the world and needs to be constantly distracted to stop dark thoughts. His bleak personality is a big downer and therefore it is very hard to become friends with them. Alright, plus 5 intelligence, plus 3 artistic. Okay, how about I do this? You're coming with. You're winning so far. Right, this slider up here just means that, like, if I wanted to, I could, like, have everyone come with. But we'll stick with the 3. The 3 is the basic. So you're intellectual, which means you'll be a pretty good researcher. You're my gunner, but you can also do some cooking and medical. So that's pretty good. You can do medical pretty well. However, vocal hatred. Harass colonists that they see who use this skill lowers their joy twice as fast, but you learn at normal efficiency. You're not much of a medical, but 2 medicals are pretty good to have, even though they don't like it. You're artistic, which is not useful in the early game. Why does no one want to shoot? Okay, you don't mind shooting, so I'll probably switch guns around. Social is pretty good. That allows like better trading and all that. Jeez, I'm like 30 minutes in. I've only been like trying to figure out characters. You don't like animals. You're okay, and you fall asleep. Two people have plants though, so they're pretty efficient with plants, so, alright. I think this will be alright. I think that will go. Well, they won't be the last, there will always be new people. The 3 of you awake and cryo sleep sarcophagi to the sound of sirens and ripping metal. You barely get to escape pods before the ship is torn apart. Sometime later, you land on this unknown rim world. As pieces of the shredded ship fall around you, you get making plans to survive. welcome to Rimworld. This is our crew. Alright. So who was the one good with guns? It was you. You were good with guns. They're all affected by cryo sickness, so they're a little slower. And you're still growing. So I have to worry about that too. This is part of mods. There isn't usually children in the base game. I feel bad, it's just a bad day. Alright. You're the one good with guns, so what I'm gonna do is go down here, assign, edit loadouts. No, wait, McDaniel's gear, make loadout, assign, edit. No medical bags, no drugs, no C rations. You get the gun and you get 150 of any ammo for that gun. So the M4A1. There we go. 150. There you go. And you are medical, so I will give you 5 of any and 1 perishable meal. Oh, and you need a melee. We don't have any melee, do we? Knife. Yeah, sure. Knife will work. So now they will automatically go off and try to fix their loadout. Right, I want to change your firing mode to 1. Right, I'm just kind of going into this with explaining, but I want to make sure these guys are going to survive. You were the shooter, right? You were the other shooter? Yeah, you have an interest in shooting. You're not good at it, but you have an interest. You've only got like 6 bullets, so let's change that by gear. There we go. Let's go over here and edit. New loadout. I forgot what kind of gun it was, but it'll show up. Glock 18. Any ammo for no? Any ammo for the Glock 18? 170. We don't have that much, but they'll just then pick up as much as they can. You don't like doing medicine, but you will keep medicine. And weapon. Remember, do you have a weapon on you? Or do you have a melee? No. He's already getting the knife. Do you have anything? What's your stance on melee? You don't really care either way. We only got the 1 melee. Alright. That will work for now. You... You will get the revolver. Oh, right. Make it less confusing. There we go. Now let's set the Wookiee and Claire. You get a new loadout. You get the, yes. And any ammo for it. Let's go 60. Not 600. 60. You don't get any medicine. You don't get any drugs, and we don't have anything else. You can use wood as a melee weapon, I guess. But why? Okay. Now they should automatically go off and try to do their stuff. So I'm gonna select all and then harvest those berries to help us survive a little more. Select all similar, harvest lemons, and then Oh, you hurt. Okay. No, not palm trees. I do not see any heal room, which is unfortunate. Need your fire hydrant. Deconstruct you guys. There might be some scrap in these. I think the mods do add these things because there are quite a lot of them. Oh, that's not what I want. Right, let's get to assigning their jobs. So you got like basic assigning stuff. So like you got firefighter, which means they are they'll go fight fires. You got patient, which means they'll go rest and heal themselves. Doctor, which means they will go treat the people. Caretaker, feed babies and all that. Bed rest, go sleep. Hall plus, which means if I assign, click on something and hit halt urgently, they will go and haul that before anything else. Basic, which is like closing doors and all that, you know, basics. Magic, we'll get into that later. Warden, taking care of prisoners. Handling, taking care of animals. Entertain, taking care of guests and... yeah, taking care of guests. Cooking. Hunting, building, growing and cutting. Growing and then cutting. Mining. Crafting, basically, but with metal. Crafting with cloth. Training, which is teaching people how to do stuff. Art, which is making art. Craft, which is basically making stuff with like wood and all that. Nuclear, which is basically like hauling, but nuclear based. Haul, which is basically just regular hauling. Cleaning up the ground. Research, learning new stuff. Managing. That's a mod, so I don't quite know what that means. Manager assigns shops and orders to your colony. Interesting. Fishing. Study. Learning skills. Teaching others. Which is similar to training, but this one seems to be more melee and shooting. Writing. You write books, apparently, I'm not sure. That's also a mod. And watching, that's also a mod. Basically anything down here is mods. And nuclear's mod. Right. With the current setup, basically left is high priority and right is low priority, so they'll firefight before they will try to cook. However, I can go over here, manual priorities, and now we got numbers. And it's basically this. One is high priority, and two is low priority. So if I have this as a one, and then have this as a one, and have this as a two, it will go firefighter, patient, doctor, research, and it'll come back to cleaning. Because it's still going high priority, low priority. So, this is highest, second, third, all the way down to research, which is set to a one. It's going ones, and then it's going twos, then it's going threes, and then fours, and so on. Right. You're pretty good at researching, but you're not... oh, no, you are going to be our researcher. That's right. So, bed rest, hall 2, and basic. And I basically keep that for, yeah. You both can take care of children, I guess. You're not, medical. We'll start with you. Magic, you seem to... kind of care about it, yeah. I'm not sure how... I'm not 100% into magic yet. I don't quite understand it. It is a mod, though. Warden. You can be a warden. You can be a warden. You can also entertain. You can also entertain. Which one was a good cook? You're pretty good. We'll leave you at 2. You're pretty good too. We'll leave you at a 1. Hunt. 2. I'll flesh out these more a little better when I figure out what I'm gonna do with them. You have a strong desire to cook, so we'll leave you at 3. 4. Those stay 3, nuclear, those can also stay the same. You see, you're not going to be able to do much until we get a research thing. You can mine, at least, I guess, until then. You're the one with the mining chip, so we'll leave you at 2. Plant growing and cutting. They've already got someone to do that, so we'll leave you at 3. Train. 4. You're not gonna clean or anything. Oh, you're not hauling. Alright, I overlooked that, but alright. Good to know. You've got interesting art, but... Alright, I think this will work for now. Alright, go on. Right. That was good. Let's get mining. On these researchers. Researchers, yeah. Mine all connected, there we go. That's a lamp scale wall. Deconstruct. Diamonds! Nice, we've mined diamond. It's a good chunk of it, too. Diamonds can sell, so we want the best mining to do that. Alright, where should we build base? I get all this ore. Ore is good. Uranium. There we go. There we go. Titanium. And we want these being deconstructed. The ship chunks. They'll give us steel. Let's mine you out, just so you can get those resources. Ooh, are you, you crushed marble. Alright, so, select all, claim, uninstall. Select all, deconstruct. Select all similar, claim, uninstall. What are you? Nothing. See any more resources. Right, I gotta pick somewhere to basically set up camp for now. I think right over here will do for now. Wait, work. Is it work or is it orders? Orders. Tells you which plants can be harvested. Alright. go. And then we'll start blocking this off. So I want a door. Strip mine. Interesting. I want a door. I swear I had. Oh, maybe I have to research it. Alright, door here. Let's remove that, actually. There's gonna be a door here, covering this way. So I can give, like, two exits and entrances. Not the door there. I'm gonna think, like, maybe, here. Probably just the one. Actually, we can line it up there. There we go. We have the two doors there. Could have a room here. Trying to figure out how we're gonna do this. They get upset if you give them all the same room. So, but they also get upset if you give them low quality and small rooms. These rooms are gonna be small and look, or these rooms are gonna be low quality, but I need room for the storage. That's why I'm thinking it's gonna be storage, but we got three people that need a room each. And then that's not even including, like, all the other stuff they're gonna want. I could probably extend it all the way out here. If I extend out here, we can extend this storage out. We'll have the doors on either side rather than like in the middle. If I mine that out, that would probably make a pretty good room. I guess that will work. And then this can be used for like the start of like crafting or something like that. Alright, I think that will work. Alright. Okay, let's start with that then. Structure. How much of anything do I have? Nothing. Alright. Well, let's start by stockpiling our stuff so we have a good indicator of exactly where, how much of everything we have. All mining. I'm gonna haul all this stuff urgently. There we go. Alright. I'm I'm gonna build it out of steel, because I have a mod that basically increases the health of steel. Not by much, but a noticeable difference. Just that kind of steel should be strong, and I believe steel is kind of like the weaker of them all. Structure. No, not short wall. A lot of this is modded. I want steel wall. Actually, I can check how strong this is gonna be. 600 health points, which is definitely a noticeable change. Yeah, this is part of the more details. So, meditation psi focus bonus. We'll get into that. It takes 3 to build and 4 to uninstall. Sells for like 10 bucks. It's got 600 points. It's not flammable because I turned that off. Because steel shouldn't burn. I don't know. Well, steel shouldn't, you know, be burnt that well. I don't know. Height cover. That's part of the combat extended. So they will, like, peek around covers and all that. It does tell you, like, the average. I can click it to... It tells you the average of, like, how tall someone is. Yeah. That's how heavy it is. Terrain requirements, it requires medium. Sell price multiplier. Multiplier on the price on which you can sell items. So I'll be selling it for, like, 7 bucks rather than 10. I can change the materials, so I have a better understanding. Diamond is not actually that good compared to it. Neoconcrete is actually quite similar. How about the... Oh, that's the same. Cheap plastic. That's much weaker. And basic wood is stronger than cheap plastic. Cobblestone. Anyways, steel. Well, titanium. Titanium is stronger by quite a bit. But we're going basic steel just to basically keep us alive. There we go. And for the inside, we can have like regular wood. Steel doors and like any metal doors or stone doors and anything like that take longer to open. So yeah. Wood door. Alright. That would be the start. I'll have a door there too, sure. I need to make, furniture. I don't have furniture. I can't make furniture. No, I can make bedrolls, but that's modded. I can have designated sleeping spots for now. So you can sleep there and there. So right now it looks like it's starting to be a house, but there's literally nothing there. I don't think I have any floors. No, I can have wood floors. Yeah, sure. Wood floors will affect, flammability, so I gotta keep that in mind. Have wood here. Actually, select similar. These are our stockpile stuff, so we don't want these have a chance to burn down. So structure, steel, there we go. Steel. Yeah, doors take up quite a bit more resources to make. So like, it takes 25 to make a door, but it only takes 5 to make a wall. And they're weaker. Change desired. We'll get into that later. That's part of the ideology. Do they all have their own beliefs? I believe so. Yeah, they all have their own beliefs. Well, actually, they all have the same belief, which is interesting. Let's make your altar, sure. Who do I have work on construction? I have no one on construction. That's kind of an issue. But you're mining the diamond, so. Both benefit from it. Construction does affect, it doesn't affect health, as far as I know, but it does affect, their ability to, oh, we're starving. Jeez. Oh, they're starving. It affects their ability to make something, so, like, there's a good chance that, if they have a lower, construction ability, then they can, break or basically fail to make something and waste resources making it. Okay. I need you guys, diamonds. I need you guys to make things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Daniels is pretty good at mining, but that's just part of the protogen thing. They work faster. There we go. We got mining going. It's raining right now. One of them was good. One of them like raining, don't they? A to C ration. In the rain. You like the rain. I love the rain. I want more rain. This is part of the another mod for hospitality, but we don't have. We'll send away. We don't have any guest beds or anything, so we are not in a condition to do that. Got one room done. Build copy here, and then wood floor. Wait, no, I can build copy. I want the owner to be McDowell's because they're kind of like the they're probably gonna be the leader. They're gonna be the last one standing. They got the survivability. Alright. I do have a mod that adds achievements in. That's not part. There are no achievements for this game, but this kind of like helps. Oh, interesting. I've never actually looked at this. That's interesting. All right. So unlocking the achievements actually gives you like points to basically redeem. So you can summon a raider on yourself if you wanted to. That's interesting. Oh, we got a cat. I just realized we got a cat. We can't tame them or anything, or train them. But they're gonna be eating our food. Hey, you're doing pretty good at the construction. Oh, we got a mad monkey. You're attacking them, so you can attack back. Where's your gun? Why do you have so much? Alright, Oh, I never actually set you. Claire. There we go. Say no. So you're gonna run. Oh no, you can't fight. You have a weapon. And you've picked up the other weapon. No, wrong. You don't have the weapon yet. Because you got all this Actually, let's change that. Wookie. It doesn't put in account like all the gear they're holding. Oh, we don't have any recreation, so they're going to get upset by this. So let's give them horseshoes. Yeah, they have an extreme Extreme break risk. Oh, right, they don't have alcohol. Health. Right, they're an alcoholic. Oh. Their alcohol is gone. That's right. And they're gonna eat now binge on our food. That's a problem. I gotta keep these people happy, but it's hard to keep them happy when you have nothing. You have nothing to keep them happy. Alright, I want you guys to finish up that. Oh, wait. Did I put the wrong walls in? I did. Damn it. Okay. Put the wrong walls in. Alright, that's not an issue. It's a slight issue. I've already made them. They could be useful. Alright, we'll save them, but I'm not too happy about it. Oh, now we gotta name the place. What should your faction be called? And what should this, settlement be called? What should we call it? Pretty good, right? Alright, what should your faction be called? I spelled that wrong, didn't I? But you kind of get what I'm going for, right? see what the randomizer has. No. You what? There you go. Cause you guys are the viewers. The view. I don't know. I've never actually watched the show. We could probably change that later on. I don't know. Probably. I never actually checked. Yeah, can you remove those walls for me? I wanna put you guys in the game. But, at some point. Steel walls. Make those. How much steel do we have? Good enough. We don't have enough wood though. So we gotta get the Wookiees back. Alright, just finish those walls because I want the stuff to not deteriorate in the open. Well, it's not done, is it? Oh, you're building the center. Damn it, I keep putting the wrong walls in. Right. So that goes similar. Deconstruct. Select all similar. Cancel. Damn it. Right, these walls are gonna cause me issues. Building those walls. Fix my mistakes. Oh, cargo. Wonderful. Tungsten. Wonderful. Just free stuff. Free stuff occasionally. How much food do we have? We've got berries. We got quite a bit of oh damn it, that's not actually food we can eat. Oh, we've been raided. And they're attacking immediately, and it's one person. But that does give us a melee weapon. I'm fine with just letting this roll out. This is our first conflict, yay! Where is everyone? You're one up there. You're up there. Oh, you don't have a weapon. Damn it. Oh, they're attacking over here. McDaniels, no. Alright, draft mode. Let's go over here. And now you have a gun. There we go. Now, let's take a look at you. You're old. I'm sorry. We'll strip you of all your gear. And then we'll just have to leave you. How bad were you? Barely. Right, well that does give, what's your stance on melee? Yeah, it gives you a weapon. You're not holding on to that other pistol, are you? No. That was first conflict. Our conflict. Alright, so I stripped them to get rid of their, take off their clothes. Because if you leave their clothes on and they die, that clothes then become tainted and people don't want to be wearing clothes of dead people. I think they're just crazy, but you know. But yeah, that was the first conflict and went down pretty well. Alright, let's change Wookiee. I want you to have a club because for some reason you won't keep the goddamn. No, not you. Keep the goddamn. Fuck. Was a Glock 18, right? Oh no, now we don't have a Glock 18. No, wait, there it is. So you should be automatically picking that. Are you busy digging right now? Alright, you should heal pretty quickly. Yeah. They got a lot, their limbs have a lot of health. Look, 144. Actually, let's take a look. I know I can take a look. I just don't remember how. Oh, you've got old, you've got wounds. I forgot to check that. You're malnourished, too. Well, I've still got food, so we should be good. I just need this wall. Oh, okay. I see the issue. So you're trying to build a bridge there because that terrain isn't quite good enough. How about concrete? Would that work? Then we can build a copy. Now give it a try. Or someone else can. Are you building it? You're digging an iron. There we go. Yeah, you're much slower at building. You're almost there, come on. There we go. Now we can build that wall. And what kind of floor should you have? Nothing right now, because we don't have anything. Now they're constructing the roof. They just gotta get rid of all the trees. Now, what I need is production. Production. Here. It'll automatically mine out those. Yeah. There we go. And now all of our stuff's gonna be protected. Oh, diamond doesn't get deteriorated. No. Yeah, deteriorating because of unroofed and outdoors, but now the stuff is roofed and indoors. It lost a lot of health, but health doesn't matter when it comes to equipment like that. It's very dark in here, that's unfortunate. I don't really have too much in the way of fixing that. The temperature. Miss furniture. There we go. I have wall-mounted torches, those were modded. It's like real Minecraft. But they do take up a lot of wood, now you think about it. You gotta keep them fueled and you gotta build them, and it's a lot. What are you doing? You're digging at lead. Everyone seems to be working. They're doing better now. We need more wood though. We got more tree cutting jobs over here, but we need more wood. How much wood does this need? It's another 128. What I'm doing is building up defenses so we can kind of better prepare ourselves. Something better than just kind of nothing. There we go. Doom Thora is calling from nearby. His guards were ambushed or killed in an ambush. He escaped but is now followed by a man-hunting beaver. I don't want honor from you. Honor is important later on, however, I want the other group, which is modded. The modded group. I want the modded group. Eat the lemons. You're allowed the lemons. Right, I need these walls finished, but I need more wood. This is a bad idea, but now all the trees that are fully grown and harvestable will now be harvested. It's a bad idea, but I need wood. I need not a lot of wood, but I need wood. Oh, thunderstorms. They leave fire. In the base game, the fire does not usually glow. Or maybe now it does. I don't know. I don't look at the patch notes. I just modded it. I was like, yeah, this is good. I do like the river, though. They probably don't like it, though. It's a nice little river. You got the club, but you don't have the gun. Why aren't you grabbing the gun? Where is the gun? We have a gun. Here it is. Oh, okay. That's right. Items can be bio-coded. I did not realize this gun was bio-coded to the other person, so that makes things slightly more interesting. So we'll change this around. Up. They get upset when they when someone walks around while they're sleeping. If the walls come up, then they should be fine. Right. Gotta plan ahead soon. There's more stuff I gotta do. Gotta harvest all this fully grown plants. Get our wood tree cutter. Who's our best talker? Daniel. We could do a little bit of trading, probably. Oh, you're not a merchant, are you? You're a weaponsmith. You are a merchant. Now, trade a few right now. Okay, what do you got? So they use silver as the currency, which you can use as crafting, but, why? Bonds are new to the, our mods, basically. You've got lots of ammo. Ooh. Here we go. Take all your ammo, which is actually pretty cheap. It's only like 77 silver. I don't have a Winchester gun, but doesn't mean it can't take the ammo. Which is both good and bad, but whatever. What can you do? I'll get rid of you. So I owe you 85. Steel, coal, iron, concrete mix. Incredibly resistant to fire. I think that will basically be it. Yeah. I don't want to worry about bonds right now. Oh, there's the other traitor. So you're the weaponsmith, so you got weapons? Yes. Get a whip. And you've also got cheetahs. Ooh. I think green means that's actually a pretty good price to buy those at. Or they're giving you a discount. Let's go with one of you. And come on. 44. Yeah, I've got ammo for the gun, so we'll keep that. It's not worth $2 if I've got ammo to use. There we go. Now you're woodcutting. Might be an issue. I might have to get rid of you. If you're just gonna be, I don't have any alcohol. Yeah, you're going alcohol withdrawal. I knew this was a bad idea, but I think you were like the better of the choices I had. I was gonna use you for research. No! We got another traitor. There's a lot of traitors here. Not traitors, traitors. Yeah. We are not a sussamung. Alright, I want you to wake up. Yeah, you get a better look at all the new races I've added. So we got like dragon people, which I believe are fairly tanky, but not ridiculous like the Protogen. Shift click, and then you'll do that after you're done sleeping. These traders will stick around for a while. Now, if... I do have any achievements. I do. Oh. So, here's what I'm thinking. These guys are all gonna come in and try to attack us. But we've got all these traitors, which would hopefully protect us. There we go. So this is basically free equipment. Do you have nothing? You're literally wearing nothing. These guys can die too, but they're pretty good at self-healing themselves. That's the other one. You didn't make it too well. I don't have the, oh, there's alcohol. Alright, wonderful. And the last guy is coming in. Less people. Here they come. Right. If you do go down, it doesn't affect me because they killed you. But you've got only got like minor blood loss. But you do have rage. The more pain they take, the more angry they get. Jeez. Oh, you've got range on you. Hope we're trading. Trader! Grape shot shell. Interesting. I don't have any of like these guns, so we'll have to hold off. Flashbang belt, so you can have grenades. I need more food, because I currently don't have a way of getting, food. Buy another bond. They left the skiff. Where did they leave? Surgical ceramic. And someone shot an elephant. Oh, jeez. Okay. You have to get out of here. They dropped a lot of good stuff, though. Nope. Just keep running. Actually, lure them into here. There we go. Alright, well that's a lot of good food. Well, that worked out pretty well. So, I got a lot of free stuff out of that. That's pretty good. I mean, technically it was modded that did it, or mods that did it, but I'll allow it, because I did not know that was a thing, and yeah. Right, right, so what I need is more production. Butcher table. Right here will do. I can give them chairs, which will make them more comfortable while they're working. I don't have chairs, so they can have stools. But I also gonna need more production and a fueled stove. We've got all this food lying around that I need to use up. That worked out pretty well. Now, call all items urgently. Oh, another merchant. There we go. Oh, they're sleeping. All right, fine. Oh, no storage space? Oh, that's right. No storage space because I don't have a dumping zone yet. So zone, stockpile, or dumping stockpile. So just stuff to get rid of. Let's turn off chunks. So they will just be putting Yeah. Help Wanted. They'll be putting dead bodies over there. For now. Yeah. Your colonists do not like looking at dead bodies, especially if they're rotting, so dump them somewhere far away or try to bury them. But that's gonna be a lot of graves. I mean, how many people was that? That was like 10? There's so many merchants. Why is there so many merchants all of a sudden? I mean, sure, it gives me more opportunities to buy stuff, but I need more weapons and... I need you to wake up soon. You are waking up soon. These barracks won't be barracks soon. You just gotta, you know, not make a barracks. There we go. Now you trade for both of them. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting I can look down here. Right, you should be waking up now. There you go. Alright, you have basic food. I don't have too much money left. I got quite a bit of medicine. Nothing else, just magic stuff. Ooh. Hell yeah. I went up quite a bit. Take your food then. And, oh, right. Okay, that will work for me. Now to the war merchant. Right, more bonds. Sure, I'll buy two of you. Let's trade up that. Buy your food. And you've got basic stuff. However, I do need another melee, so that might work. Oh, you use the 50 cal. Huh. Not sure how I feel about that. Yeah, let's change that, and then I'll give them the 303 herbal medicine, sure. Yeah, I think I'm okay with this. I might take your medicine. Right, so which one had the 303? Or the revolver? Not you. Clubs. I need ammo for it. Ammo. I don't need 100 rounds for it, but they won't let that work. Oh, right. You were the medical one. So, there we go. And so we'll change you around. There you go. And what you have? You had a knife, so we'll change you to that spear we just got. Which is a bit of a special spear. which we haven't quite gotten to the content yet. Well, kind of. Wookie has it. There we go. That's a lot of wood. That might be enough to, well, not finish off the middle, but it'll be enough to finish off some of the, some of it. Oh, we got quite a bit of wood. Alright, you're just bringing everything in. Alright, that works for me. Operation and Mr. Cocktail. Hey, will you do that? Slave trader, wonderful. I like a good slave. Yeah, we're making a pretty good start. We're 2 hours in, and I'd say we're making a pretty good start, but we are basically nowhere. We're still building up our base. Now you've got a weapon. Weapon I'm happy to use. Right, let's put a lock on you. No. Not allowed visitors in here. Alright, so visitors can't just wander into our to there. We'll do the same for these. There's no reason why a visitor needs to be in here. Alright, I need you guys to finish something. You've got wood now, you gotta finish something. Help wanted, harvest crops, and a slave trader. You can check out the slaves. Now it's gonna be a thing of, can I buy them as slaves or buy them as colonists? I can buy you as a colonist. What is your stats though? Very high medical. Social. Oh, you're a psychopath. Huh. Okay. You're kind. You're a kind psychopath. Wonderful. Good at mining. Good at shooting. Alright. It's not incapable of anything. Okay, you're pretty high up there, but I need to sell some stuff. Where I could reinforce barrels? Oh, I probably picked it up off the dead bodies. Interesting. Alright. I buy you as a slave. You're very old, though. How's your health? You've got, certain mutations. Yeah, these guys can get mutated for, like, canine. 'Cause person's got canine mutations, which does change their abilities. They're adapted to their legs, so they move faster, but they work normally. Proficiency plus 30. However, their muzzle, they are not quite adapted to. Or they're adapted, but they're not good at it. They eat faster, but they talk worse, so that affects their social and manipulation. Right. Oh, how's your stats, though? Shooting's very high. Social, crafting, plants. You're also a psychopath, but you're super immune. And you're very cheap. But I have to buy you as a slave. How about you? You don't have anything, really. I mean, you're good at plants, but that's basically it. I think I want both of you. But I'm gonna need another bed. And I need to sell some stuff. How about you guys? I'm not gonna use you. There we go. Now, I need a... build copy door. This is just temporary. Structure. Furniture. Floor. I'm gonna try and recruit them. Okay. One. Yeah, they got a different ideology. Supreme Army. One. Okay. You can be my planter. You can also mine, I guess. You'll gradually... Okay, that little brain means they will gradually gain XP for that skill, so... Like, sure, they're pretty good at art right now, but... Give them, like, a year or two, and they'll be amazing at it. I mean, sure, I can have them keep doing art. You're not good at research. You can clean, haul, sure. Nuclear... I think we're okay with that. You. They are slaves, so they will be doing stuff. But they won't be too keen on it. I'm gonna try to befriend them. Yeah, you can grow crops. Two. Four. No study. That works for me. Alright. I want to change you so we can Alright, so I gotta imprison you before I can Oh, they're attending a party right now. You were the shooting one, right? Yeah, you're pretty good at shooting. You're really good at shooting. You've got two whips. Why do you have two whips? I want to say no to those whips. But apparently it counts as a gun. Right, how many guns do I have? I picked up some. Okay, so, gear. Right, let's make you a new loadout then. You... loadout. Weapon. Let's go with that 44. Not the flintlock. No, not javelins. M21. Do I have anything for M21? I have some. Yeah, sure. 200 of that for M21. You don't need drugs. You do need medicine. And you need a melee. Give you that. Sure. You don't get anything right now. You're a slave. I don't need you with weapons. And you can fight. You spot. Here. Another trader. Wait, did I check you? Yes. Alright, who's my construction person? We've got two of them. You're both willing to learn. But right now it's Wookiee, and they're asleep. Go back in here. Yeah, let's set you to a 2. Another word. Oh my god, there's so many traitors. Now you're building. Okay, I want you to check out what they have. And there was another one. Where did they go? They're not here yet. Here they are. Which means they wasted some materials, which isn't too bad right now. They lost like 3 wood. There we go. And that room is now closed off. We gotta get some cleaning in here. I don't want to keep this guy as a slave for too long, but I need the rooms to make him a prisoner to then, you know, recruit him. Alright, are you done sleeping soon? I also want you to check out them. There's so many traitors. Traitor! I gotta do something with these, equine survivor meals. Can't eat them, and only horse people eat them. Alright, got 400 wood. That should be enough to at least finish up this, center room. That's another traitor! Bad. Maybe because I, like, sent 3 raids and it. That messed up the storyteller to be like, oh my god. So we just hit them with like 3 raids at once, so let's ease off for a bit. There we go. Now we can start researching. So, I have a mod that basically randomly chooses like our currently available research things. And I can reroll it. Or I could set it to automatically select what to research. So I'm gonna have it research beer brewing, just cause it can, we could start helping Wookiee stay better, I guess. Got plenty of wood, just gotta keep. No, why are you being antisocial now? We need to. My God, there's so many people here. I need you to wake up so we can just start checking the trays. Alright, you're almost done. And 100? 100? Let me do this real quick. Can I drag you? No. Okay. It lets me bring up the character editing screen again, so if I want to change these characters around again, I can. But I wanted to see if I could switch the order up here. Oh, I can. There we go. Did not know that. That's base game stuff. Well, just that. Alright, I got milk. Let's get rid of that. It's just gonna spoil if I don't use it. I've got some bonds. You're about to die. These bonds have to be over 100, otherwise they get tossed out and new ones are made. It's basically a stock market. I don't need crossbow. But that's only like 26 cents. Musket ball. Javelins. I think that's basically it. Yeah, I think that's it. Alright. Each, different traders want different stuff, so sometimes you can sell, yeah. You can sell different things to other people, but sometimes they won't want it. Iron knife. Let's get rid of that. Got quite a bit of melee. I don't see much else here. I could buy herbal again. Never hurts to have herbal medicine, although I have quite a bit. It just isn't in my storage yet. Alright, next trader. There we go. Here's the Metal Gear one. So they got medical bags. They got a ton of them, which will cost 2,000 silver. Soft drink. The drink takes nano machines that makes user highly efficient for combat. However, the drink can be highly addictive. All right. So what about your food? That's quite a bit of food. I wouldn't mind food. That is not enough. But you also got ammo. That's more revolver ammo. But that is expensive. I don't have a real gun. That's also quite a big expense. Or that's a lot, but, you know, expensive for a lot. There's more of that. Oh, you got more rations. Yeah, you have these guys have a lot of guns and stuff. It's actually all being sold for a pretty good price. I want your burgers. Oh, I can sell the cat. There we go. Sell the cat. I have no remorse. I sell my cats. I don't need you right now. I'm fine with selling the bonds. There's lots of copper. I'm fine with taking all the ammo, because I will need it. Actually, do you have a gun? 762. What do you have for 762? M60, that's the LMG. That's an LMG. Yeah, they're both LMGs, I think. Yeah. Oh, wait, hold on. 762, 54. 762, 54. Nah, you're the, you're a sniper rifle. Interesting. Oh, wait, we got two. Hold on, we got two. I think this one's the one I'll probably want. And then the 33. Do you have any 33s? No. Alright. There is also a tranquilizer gun. They have the tranquilizer gun from Metal Gear. They just don't have any ammo for it right now. Alright. I need more money. That doesn't even get me close, and steel is very valuable. Components, though. See, components are also very valuable too, but I'm certain I'll come around more. This is a dumb move. Alright, let's go with 120. Leads you to be six. No. Leads you to be a healthy amount. I'm okay with that. Alright. And next trader, I have no money, but maybe you have something that you want to buy for me that I don't care about. Alright, Nothing. No, I got melees. Hold on, we got melees. I could sell some melees. Melees. Moves. There we go. A whole 10. There we go, sure. Alright, let's change up some equipment again. What weapon do you have? You have a Glock. Wookie, you've got the three. You don't have any equipment yet. I guess I forgot to set it. Whoops. Sign. What weapon do you have? You have the, whatever that is. Well, how much ammo do we have for said gun? Is that all the traders? Yes. You're eating a burger. We got a lot of food now. Or a good amount of food to keep us alive for a bit. Now, the problem is, if you keep... I think difficulty is raised depending on like how much equipment you have. Or how much... basically, your value is. Like, if you build your settlement out of diamond walls and everything, then you're gonna have a fucking truck come through and destroy all your shit, cause you've just spent all your shit on diamond walls, and diamond walls are fucking weak. I don't know where I'm going with this. Basically, the more expensive your colony is, the more your colony is worth, the more bullshit is gonna throw at you. You're still a priority stockpiling. Alright, you guys are leaving. I'm fine with that. That you up to? You're still hauling. I'm fine with that. I thought you were going for the dead body, but nope, you were great. I want the berries. Wherever those are. There's some kind of fruit. There's some kind of addictive fruit. There you go. Alright, you stop freaking out, but you're probably gonna... Yeah, you're about to fall asleep. Well, you're about to eat and then fall asleep. We got sunglasses. Wonderful. I want these, the stuff finished. Actually, hold on. You can go on cleaning, so I'm gonna have you set to a 2 for cleaning. You're asleep right now, but yeah. I'll build your room soon, you just gotta calm down for a bit. We got plenty of wood, we just need these people to be building. And now you're going to sleep. You're about to wake up. You've just gone to sleep. Game takes a while sometimes. Right. Hi. Thank you for following. Hey you, Vega? I'm probably butchering that name. Thank you for following the channel. Right, let us... something with you. No. Kind of close, but not exactly what I was going for. What I need is a ritual spot, so Misk... Ritual spot and begin role change. So, Brahmin of Freedom and Dictator, the leader. You're definitely the leader because you're the strongest of them. However, it does specify that, like, I think if I hit begin, it's gonna specify, like, hey, it's probably a good idea to. You know, not have a leader right now. So what's the role of this guy? Morale and spiritual leader who aids ritual and personality console levers. Alright, so their rituals are the spiritual. So who's good ritual? Probably not the alcoholic, so I think you are a go-to. Oh, you're about to sign the role. It could sometimes be better to wait until your colony is more established before you sign roles. Alright. So we'll wait a little bit on that, but people are going to be upset. This game is purely like back and forth, like pros and cons. Like, everything you do has a pro and con. Like, sure, this stuff is very strong, but it doesn't look that pretty. It's not pretty, and it's very, very hot and hard to open the doors. But very strong and durable and help protect. Help wanted. Harvest. Why are there so many goddamn, merchants? Jeez. How's the achievements doing? We haven't gotten any achievements, have we? No. Okay, come on. you guys to wake up again. There you go. Now you're doing something. Now you're just snoring. You're eating a burger. Just purely tree cutting. That's right. We've only got two for construction. Everyone else doesn't really care too much about it. Why are you so slow? Ah, you're going with her job. Well, if we could, you know, learn how to make alcohol, then, you know, maybe we could do something about it. But there, I have you set the construction before research. Which you still aren't doing. You're busy hauling all the stuff. You're just being very slow about it. Right, I need you to guys wake up and get to work, because we still need more building. All this food is about basically rotten, so those elephants died from nothing. Yeah. Oh, that one's still pretty good. They can get frozen by natural cooling. Yeah, sure. That's the word I was going for. Yeah. See? This person died in this close, so now there's a T next to it, which means that it is tainted. This one also has a T next to it. Weapons do not matter. They don't care if they're using a weapon of a dead person. I want this stuff to be finished before I start trying to expand or anything like that. But these guys won't finish their stuff because they're busy doing other stuff. Now, I know I can set their things differently. Speeder. Right. Uh, cookie to stop being an alcoholic. Because they won't build otherwise. It's purely your alcoholism that's killing everything. We can't build because you're an alcoholic and you won't do anything without alcohol, but we can't make alcohol because we don't have the technology. So if you were the research to make alcohol, we can then make alcohol, but you can't make alcohol because you don't have any alcohol because you gotta build everything else, and you won't build anything else because you don't have any alcohol. Another merchant. Wonderful. Probably have a couple things to sell. Shaman merchant. Exotic goods. God damn it. Why are there so many people want to talk to us? Oh. No, you're still better. Alright, so when you wake up, you'll do that. And when you are also done waking up, you can also do that. You're about to wake up, so. Tribal, so they're not gonna have too much. Mint coffee. Oh, I could sell these. Addictive berries. Yeah, fruit. Mood increase chemical high, however, if eaten too often, it can generate a mild addiction. We don't want addictions. I can sell all this. Yeah. It's basically like, it's also a mod, but you can basically like make alternative fuel. Oh, that's more ammo. Oh, that's pretty good. But I don't have a proper cookie thing. Basically, that allows like someone to come back to life. I haven't done it yet, so I don't know what the side effects are. Like, for all I know, they could come back to life, but they could still be missing their arm or something like that. So I don't know how bad it'll be. I might just take the money and run. Yeah, I might just need the ammo or the money. Increase eating speed. Huh. Oh, we got bonds. You're about to go, so I'm probably a pretty bad idea to grab one, but sure, I'll grab it. I think that's basically gonna be it. Yeah, that's it. Alright, what do you have to? You're hauling, Alright, you're just hauling stuff. I'm fine with that. A war merchant, alright. Well, that's more money to spend. Jeez. Holy monkey. No. Okay. Sleeping. You're starving. That's not. Here we go. You go eat. You're awake. I woke you up early, but you're starving. Can't just get a midnight snack and then go back to bed, huh? You're about to starve, but you're also about to wake up, so I'm fine with that. There you go. Now you're building some more. Are you working on the butchering? A little late there, but sure. Our stockpile is getting to a bit overcrowded. I want you to finish off the rooms. But I guess butchering table does work. Okay. So, butcher creatures do forever, and then make kibble do until you have details 1000. Right. So, kibble is used for food, like for animals. It's typically more beneficial to give them the kibble rather than the food, because it's less. It costs less and you get more. I'm not making that sound correct, but you know, it's what I mean. As, like, for example, give an animal food, it takes like 20 meat. Give them kibble, it takes like 20 kibble, but it takes like. I'm not explaining this well. It's beneficial, I swear. I mean, your colonists can also eat kibble, but they will not like it. But, you know, dire consequences, or dire situations, I guess. But now they will butcher those creatures that have rotten. Oh, wait, we got one. And you also get pelts from it, too. Which will be used for, like, cloth and all that. But we got meat. Unfortunately, that meat is gonna spoil, so best case scenario, we could sell it. Let's actually try selling it. Oh, psychic soothe. That's actually pretty good. So these guys are not gonna be calmer. Or at least the males will be calmer. Alright, let's try selling this meat. You don't want meat. Alright. Next. You also don't want meat, but you have a lot of German Shepherds. You have female German Shepherds. I could buy musket balls. I don't have a musket, but musket balls. Ooh, what melees do we have? That's a pretty good hatchet. You see, for all I know, like, this hatchet could be, like, extremely good. But, like, if I go by, like, currency, it's pretty low. So I have no idea. Sunglasses we could sell. We could sell tainted stuff. Not everyone will buy tainted stuff, but we could sell it. And next, no one wants to buy our meat. Alright. Fine. Onward. Interrupt the chopping progress? It does. Alright, well that's good enough. But they're being suppressed, so they won't try to retaliate. I can't talk. Alright, I was gonna extend this out because we have the extra room, but I kinda like that. It's a nice little extra open space. butchering. What are you butchering? You're butchering a cheetah. So we either gotta use this meat real quickly, or we gotta, get rid of it. I'm probably gonna end this soon. I want this stuff to be finished. I want to finish, or like end it when this base is finished, but everyone's taking their sweet ass time doing it. And you're an alcoholic, so you're not helping. You're just kind of sucking up food and walking around slowly. Elephant. The stockpile, yeah, all these elephants have rotten, basically. Alright, what wildlife do we have? A lot. You are injured. What happened to you? And can we take advantage of that? Oh, you have to bleed a lot, but you're gonna heal before then, so. Alright, you keep cutting. You're making kibble. I'm fine with that. You're actually using up the food, and kibble doesn't... At least I don't think kibble, fuck. Spoils. Why can't I ever talk? Right. Right, you're grabbing the other berries. It's wasting our food supply, but we're having food supplies for when we get animals. It's not when, it's not if, it's when, because animals will randomly, like... Okay there, jeez. You will randomly, like, get colonists and all that. The game will just, like, be like, hey, here's some animals, now deal with it. Like, okay. Yeah, that one bond I bought earlier, it was below $100, so now it's gone and been replaced. Well, not the one I have, but they've made new bonds. God, you're so slow. Stop being an alcoholic. I mean, I can kick him out. Yeah. Banish. War merchant and a gift. That's actually pretty good. Let's go floors, wood. What? Interesting. More merchants, wonderful. Alright, you can check them when you wake up. Endangered animals. Alright. Well, they just gotta wander by, I guess. Stop with the thunder. I'm in a rainforest, but yeah, jeez. Jeez, that was actually pretty close. They can cause fires. Like that. It's in my home area, isn't it? Zone. Clear home area. Oh, it's all the way down here. I don't care about that. That's not my home area. Don't care about that. You want to keep an eye on all of this because it will, like, change your home areas menu. Floor. Move floor. Grab whatever resource though. Here, what kind of floors are these? Concrete, so that's like a little bit of steel. Zone. Clear. No. Floor. Move floor. Eh. All similar. Deconstruct. Select all similar. Construct. Just kind of cleaning up the place. I don't think most of this stuff gives you actually like any resources, but it does build up like build up like construction. Deconstructing is the same as construction. Everyone knows that. Hello. Hello, hidden resource. Similar. Mine all connected. There we go. Pants are not having a good time. They'll probably die before they get stored. Right. You almost woken up? No. Bandits are spraying. Team leader of the flowing Lucas feels the need to send us a taunting message. It says they have set up another camp. Alright, let's go to the world and see where that is. Where is it? No. Hunting site. So these are just like, these sites like these are, I believe, are modded. Yeah, they're definitely modded. But they're just kind of like faction sites. Like, if I wanted to, I could go and try to take it over. But the faction will not be too happy about it. That's a request for harvesting, so if I send someone that's pretty good at harvesting, they'll be happy, and they will give you, like, a couple things. Like, a couple food things. I do have ruined cities. Like, that one is a ruined city. I can go there, and then I can, like, explore around. There's not too much there. But there's typically, like, people living there. I want to see if there's, like, any good abandoned ones. Clan traders. No, these ones all are kind of like settled in. That's owned by an enemy. It'd be fun to try to take one of those out. Oh, wait, we got trading. Hold on. Bonds. We got bones. You got, but there's a lot of German shepherds. Why are there so many German shepherds? I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm just kind of confused. I swear there can be abandoned ones, but I guess all these are pretty much settled in. All right. I need more construction done. So, if you guys want to get up and get on it. No, you're still holding stuff. I've still set everything to be hauled urgently. You're harvesting. You're also harvesting. You're sleeping. We've got a raid. Well, are you doing? You're hauling. I'm fine with that. Alright, let's... I say we'll finish up this raid and then I'll probably have to call it. There's a lot of horse people attacking us. Where's everyone else? You're pretty damn close to them. Alright. Just be careful. And you're even closer. Alright. No. We gotta send you in. Alright. Economy crisis. Alright. So those stock bonds are gonna be going crazy. I find this weird. Over the next few days, the overall price of bonds will decrease. However, for some, the price will rise in reverse. So, and then there's another one, which is basically the same, but, you know, reverse the wording, which doesn't quite make sense to me. Alright, how is this recover? Not high at all. So let's try cover height, cover efficiency. Not much. What would be a good one? Over here. Oh, EMP. So these guys are a little more geared out than I thought. They got a shield. But that shield will die out. I mean, I can't send someone with melee in. Oh, that's a placement shield. That's an EMP bow? No, that's a grenade launcher. But EMP is not really a problem. Oh, you get out of defensive smoke screen. Release a cloud of smoke, scaring incoming shots and preventing the turrets from locking on. Nice. Now get back here. You're not leaving. Wait, strip. Fine, you are leaving. Yeah, you're too close. I don't know why you weren't using your melee. That's an issue. Oh, we got alcohol. No, that's smoke. Molotov cocktail. Don't drink those. You can drink the... That, though. You can drink, you can have the beer. No better goodbye to him. That's kind of a suggestion. Rather than, like, a statement. Like, hey, you need medical. Right. You're now resting. I mean, I wish there was a way to like set which medicines you'll use for like which wounds, but no. You don't get a choice. We'll set all these guys to herbal for now. Set you up a little higher because I think you'll be pretty much fine. Alright. Alright. I think that is where I'm going to have to call it. There we go. Alright. Ooh. That was fun. I'm planning on coming back to this game later on. Every so often, just to like pop back in and see how everyone's doing and if everyone dies. But yeah. Ooh. Right. Well, I think that's where I'm gonna have to call it. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye. I can move my head around. I'm gonna get as much as I can. Alright, bye. Bye. I talk too much. Bye.